This is the VOA Special English Education Report. The number of international students at colleges and universities in the United States has increased for the fifth year. The Institute of International Education in New York released its annual Open Doors Report in November. The report says a record high of more than 720,000 students from other countries studied in America during the last academic year. The number was 5% higher than the year before and almost one-third higher than 10 years ago. There were big increases from China, Saudi Arabia, Vietnam, Iran, and Venezuela. Almost 22% of international students were Chinese, with increases especially at the undergraduate level. Together, almost half of all international students came from China, India, and South Korea. Peggy Blumenthal at the Institute says Chinese students are now studying throughout the United States. 10 years ago, she says, students from China knew about only a small number of universities in the United States. But now, they are being admitted to community colleges, liberal arts schools, and research universities across the country. Ms. Blumenthal suggests one reason for the increase is a lack of space in Chinese colleges for everyone who wants an education. She says students and their parents are also looking for a different educational experience. More international students study in California than any other state, followed by New York, Texas, Massachusetts, and Illinois. For the 10th year in a row, the University of Southern California in Los Angeles led the country, with more than 8,600 foreign students. The most popular area of study for international students is business and management, followed by engineering. Some schools are making special efforts to welcome students from other cultures. Workers greet students in different languages at a dining hall that the University of California, Los Angeles spent $5 million to modernize. Peter Angelis is an assistant vice chancellor at UCLA. He says 40% of the students are Asian, and opinion surveys showed that students wanted more Asian foods. The Open Doors report says about 45% of international students in the United States are women. Almost two-thirds of all foreign students receive the majority of their funding from personal and family sources. For VOA Special English, I'm Carolyn Prasuti.